she's retired now. And from the Mississippi Association of Coaches and Athletic Directors, Mr. Johnny Bell. First, the most valuable player for Alabama. From Hale County, number 3, Herb Jones. From Oxford, number 2, Jordan Turner. How about a nice round of applause for our All-Star MVP, Herb Jones of Alabama.